am. It's day three. We're starting here at lock 12. Definitely partner here, Gavin. Where are we going today, Gavin?
Lucan.
Oh my god. Gavin reckons we're going to Lucan, but we'll see how far we can go.
We're in Lucan.
See how far we can go today. Lovely day out today.
We're on lock 12 and we're in Lucan.
We're in Lucan, are we?
Yeah.
Alright. But we've been walking, I think, mostly walking, for the last 40 minutes or so, and we've reached a little place called Hazelhatch, and there seems to be a lot of boats on the canal down there. That's where we're going to stop and have a cup of tea. It's been very wild along here now. There hasn't been much in way of paths, except the old style paths, making cycling very difficult. That's why we've been walking mostly. But it's a lovely Sunday morning here now, September, Dublin, Ireland. And we're gonna go up here where all the boats are. So follow us up here as we go up here for a cup of tea. We've reached Hazelhatch anyway, and start of the Arthur's Way section of the canal. This is as far as we're going now. We have to turn back. It's nearly 1 o'clock now, so we've taken probably about an hour or so to get back, or where we have the car parked. But it's been a nice day. We've seen some lovely stuff along the way. Lovely boats. Lovely section of the canal. Nice and paved anyway. Now we make our way back.